Professor, wake up.
Whoa, what is it?
I heard an animal.
What of it? The jungle's full of them. Stowed away at Bongan. He's pretty badly mauled. I'll get the first aid kit and fix him up.
He's after the sacred disc. Have you got it safe, Pauline?
Yes, I've got him. What are you going to do with him?
We'll hold him prisoner and make him talk.
You don't have to shoot. Cox catched him. Look, see?
What happened?
Oh, he's gone, Father. He jumped overboard.
Yeah, he disappeared with a dozen crocodiles after him.
They'll never catch him. That snake could get through anything. Let's get out of here.
All right, Tondra. We won't wait until morning. Get underway.
Hushman out! Turn us up!
Professor Hargrave, I'm afraid I'll have to resign my position as your secretary.
Very well, Dodge. Would you like to leave now?
Bashan, we come plenty soon to your car.
Yes, we'll be on time. My friends in this land are very powerful.
Pretty quick.
Good. I must be on the trail within the hour.
Friend, Yang Pu. He say Dr. Brishant, great chief. He sent cheer to carry.
It is well. See to my luggage.
We'll soon arrive at a native village, where we start inland for the temples of Mingtao. Gee, I wish you were in a safe place.
Don't you worry about me, Bob. If it's danger, I can face it.
But this is a man's job.
Remember Confucius' prophecy? The hand of a white woman will uncover the disc.
I hope you're right.
Dodge, land of the temples of Mingtao.
Reminds me of Grant's tomb in New York. It may be ours.
Oh, don't talk that way. Bring the baggage. Come on.
Did you hurt yourself?
Oh, the ankle, eh?
But we're near the village. With a little help, I can manage it.
Humba, humba, I have figured the cars, the cars.
Oh,
Chief, that we're friends. We give him presents.
Brente! In a Brente! In a Brente!
Raya in a wire. Galoot.
Galoot? Oh, fire.
Chandra, give presents to natives.
Galoot!
We'll stay here tonight. That'll give me a chance to look after my ankle. Then we can get an early start in the morning for the temples of Ming Tao.
But, Father, Dr. Bison may pick up our trail. The sooner we get started, the better. Supposing you and Dodge stay here and we'll leave for the temples.
All right, Pauline. But remember, the directions in Sanskrit on this parchment say that the other half of the disk will be found guarded by the hand of the destroyer.
The hand of the destroyer?
Yes, no doubt that's represented by a heathen idol.
Supposing we leave immediately so we can get back here before dark.
That's a good idea, Pauline. Let's get started.
Dodge. Get me some water.
But Professor Hargrave...
Go on!
Well, the disk, you have it.
No, master, but...
Those who serve me make no excuses.
I have been attacked by beasts, swum rivers, faced death. But I have kept the trail of your enemies. Listen, master. Even now, they are on their way to the temples. If we go quickly...
Wait. You have tried and failed. Listen now to my plan.
What do you say, Bob?
He says it's a bad place. There are demons here.
Demons? Then this must be the place. Remember, the parchment said, in the hand of the destroyer...
You're right, Pauline. All right, boys. Stand guard here. Don't let this fellow run away.
Come on, Pauline.
What's that noise?
Must be the wind.
Why, Bob, these are gods of ancient Egypt. What are they doing here in Borneo?
I don't know. Look, that must be the destroyer. We'll examine it.
Look, Bob, the disc. Oh, help! Bob, it's crushing me. Help!
Why, Pauline, it's a mechanical device. Evidently contrived by the ancients to crush anyone removing the disc.
Oh, you're right, Bob. Gee, it very nearly worked. Well, anyway, we've got the disc. The next thing is to get it to father.
Yes.
Come on, boys.
She's alive.
What's that? Look! Heat!
Hundreds of them will come and attack us. We'd better get out of here.
Can't leave this native here. They'll kill him.
Well, we'll take him with us. All right, men, take him out. More apes. They're coming from all directions. Pauline, you've got to run for it. That trail leads straight to the village. You've got the disc. Get it to your father.
You're right, Bob.
Run for it. We'll follow as fast as we can.
Wait a second, Ward.
What do you mean?
We've got to stop those devils and give the girl a chance.
Fly in the air and scare them off.
I'm afraid I'd have to resign my position as your secretary.
Father, don't. What happened?
Asher.
Asher.
Did you get the disc?
Yes, I got it.
So you have the disc, Miss Hargrave. You'll let me have it.